Match. Thank you.
Well, well. How long is it?
How long is what?
You know what. How long is it since we've seen each other?
Oh, well, let's see. Walter. Delayed our divorce 20 minutes while the judge went out to watch it.
Well, I don't want to brag, but I still got the dimple and in the same place. Look, Hildy, I only acted like any husband who didn't want to see his home, Gus.
Yes, sir.
So, you two are going to get mad, huh? How's it feel, Bruce?
Feels awful good. Yes, sir.
Well, you're getting a great little girl for yourself.
I realize that. Things have been different for me ever since I met Hildy. I've never met anyone quite like her before. Everybody else I've ever known, well, you could always tell ahead of time what they were going to say or do. But Hildy's not like
it. Must be quite a business if it's...
Hildy, are you sure you want to quit?
Now, Bruce, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, if there's any doubt about it or... If there's anything that... No. This is your chance to have...
Well, Bruce, how is business up there? Any better?
Well, Albany's a mighty good insurance town. Most people there take it out pretty early in life.
Yeah, well, I can see why they would.
Toffee, you see, I couldn't plead insanity because I'm just as sane as anybody else.
You didn't mean to kill that policeman.
Why, of course not. It's against everything I've ever stood for. They know it was an accident. I'm not guilty. It's just the world.
See what you mean. Sorry about the lipstick, girl. Now, look, after you lost...
With her high heels on.
A little shrimp, isn't she?
I like them that way. Want to see a picture of her?
Can't wait.
Hey, so...
Well, Dr. Lane here says that I can get a job easy, and... Well, that was the only reason that I...
Of course you can. I told you that myself.
I know, sir, but...
Suicide, that isn't exactly restful, you know.
Oh. I suppose you straightened her out.
I certainly intend trying. I start her treatments in the morning.
What's the matter with her?
I only know what I want him for. And if you do not help me, I will help myself.
All right. I'll help you.
How?
Well, I'll let him think that he... So, now we're married.
Looks like it. Is it all right? Please say it's all right, Susan.
I think it's wonderful.
You do?
Wonderful. In the first place, it's just...
Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale.
I've got Miss Carnegie for you.
Oh, good. Hello, hello, Hattie, darling. Well, I'm flying overseas in a matter of hours.
Oh, protocol. I'll see you later, folks.